India does provide major support for Anganwadi workers and infrastructure possibilities in the country. Just to highlight how incrementally Anganwadis have become better, and I must here, sir, also indicate to the Honourable Member that this falls, the implementation falls within the ambit of the state government. And hence, sir, just to highlight, Anganwadi workers and Anganwadi facilities with drinking water facilities in March 2016, sir, were around 8 lakh in number, and today they exceed 12 lakh in number. Hence, sir, we are in continuous dialogue with state chief ministers. I would here through you, sir, like to tell the House that in the past 4 to 5 months, I've had the pleasure of meeting 14 chief ministers and 3 honorable governors so that they are brought up to speed about the efforts to strengthen the infrastructure in our states.
Sir, since that's a serious issue, I'd just like to add one small caveat. The Honourable Minister, Dr. Bhambre, said that about electricity, we have done it through our Jilla Parishads. So what the Honourable Minister said is the fund of the Panchayat Samiti, if you use, you can strengthen your Anganwadis. I've done that in my constituency and my district. And one small request, sir, in today's reply, in the English reply, half the answer has come. So I think people like Rajaji who can't read English had a lot of struggling to ask questions. So if that can, in the Hindi, it's a complete reply. In the English, some things had come. So he had a bit of an issue struggling. My small question to the Honourable Minister is, I do appreciate that this Poshan Ahar program was launched only a year ago. So I do understand that you can't make a drastic change in a year. It's all going in the right direction. But what specific intervention are you doing through these Melawas of beyond awareness of in the food that is given to them, which is either the protein content or just making sure malnutrition is eradicated in a diet form which through you can be implemented by states? Thank you, sir.
I would appreciate, sir, the Honourable Member's intervention with regards to MPs delving into their own funds and capacities locally to ensure that the services are... I am appreciating, sir. It's rare, sir, that when I compliment MPs that I get an intervention, but... Premchandranji, I have the complete analysis of what Kerala is doing and what are the challenges you are facing. I would rather not make it a question of political battle, but allow me to. मैं महोदय इस विषय को लेकर विशेष महिला और बच्चों के विषय को लेकर आक्रामक इसलिए नहीं होती क्योंकि एक ये ऐसा विषय है जिसमें हमारी राजनीति चाहे जो भी रही हो राष्ट्रनीति के आधार पर वी ट्राई एंड इंश्योर दैट वी वर्क टुगेदर इरिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ आर पॉलिटिक्स इन सो फार एज मिस सुलेज इंटरवेंशन ऑन हर क्वेश्चन विद रिगार्ड्स टू न्यूट्रिशनल वैल्यू ऑफ द काइंड ऑफ food that we give our children, yes. For too long, we have focused our efforts, and traditionally so, on the quantity of food that is given to a child. Jitna zyada khilaoge, matlab bachcha hrishtapusht hai. Lekin satya ye hai, mohoday, ki quality of the food is extremely important. Recently, mohoday, aap sabke dhyan mein main lana chahungi, with the Bill Gates Foundation, M.S. Swaminathan, and other agencies, we have ensured that now we map the nutritional contents of crop patterns in 127 agroclimatic zones in our country, so that nutritious food that can be made available locally is identified for citizens at large. So I would also like to compliment my colleagues in the Ministry of Agriculture who have said that through these efforts we will also ensure that this information is passed on to the Krishi Vigyan Kendra so that local cultivation of these nutrient crops can be undertaken. And my colleague in food processing, Harsimrat Kaur Badal, has also assured me that agro-processing opportunities and food processing opportunities in the segment will also be explored.
Sri A. Rajaji. ऐसे ए राजा जी ने आधा ही पढ़ा है ना।